Hey, everybody, welcome back to Splatoon 2 with the weird ears, secret agent dude. He's like, wow. And today we went to the suction cup. Look out. So let's go. And now we're green. Okay. Just paint the ground. You know, have some ink. Alright, where do we go now? Nope, that doesn't look right. Up we go! No, I have to go this way. Climb! Ah! Ah, I made it! There must be another way out there. Yep, there is. I'm doing it all wrong. Let's go. What's this? Oh, it's a panel. Okay, take this with you. It's a hero roller. It's a big wall of ink and seed. Yep. You can both see the mountain. Yeah, that's right. Okay. You can also touch the air when you move around and move around. Let's get moving. Sure thing. Woohoo! Come on me, I'm just rolling with it. Let's roll with it. Move on to get perfectly aligned. Then... boom! Ah! You ruined it! That's what you get. Aha! No, stop! Try to... give me the ramen. Give me the ramen! Thank you. with the impulse of finding secrets again. I love secrets. Fun. Ow! Painful. When you do this shit, you gotta open it here. There we go. Get out there! Nope! There we go. Aw, oh, man, I failed. Boom, boom, boom! Those things are so easy. here it comes again. And again! Wait, nope, that failed. Why did you fall in? Destroy the people! Oh no! Hello! Don't mess with the me. Eight minutes. Let it roll. Alright, level complete. Check me out on the weapon log and data's coming through. Oh man, this is really good stuff. Let more data get me and quicker I can finalize Vita version and keep it up to date. But remember, this is just a loner. I'm not running a charity here. Good luck, Agent 4. You can upgrade weapons in the ammo night and paint some sanctuary powers. Well, to bring up the map. Yeah, there. Thank you. Alright, let's try to do all this. Let's get rid of this stuff. Let's just go. Wait, no, that's... whatever. Popping balloons! Woo! That was easy. Just let him do it on the ground. Alright, level 5! New weapon we're getting! Wow, hey, how am I right this down a Splatoon Hero Dueling? These are the hottest weapons in the game. The Hero Dueling. Press B while shooting to do a dodge roll. You can dodge roll forward, backwards, or side to side. Totally wrong. So, okay, that'll be good. Okay. Cool. That's all it is. Right. And you can shoot while doing it. Ah, oh, wait, I didn't get to shoot. I could climb up there, or I could use this. Woo! Aha! Who shut that pink ball at me? How dare you! No, I don't want to do that. Oh! That's too late. I'm getting this. I can skip it. I can do that. Shooting, I didn't get to get them all. Ah, I can dodge. Gotta use that in online. No, come on. Shoot you now. Ah! Get back here. There we go. So I missed it. Check in your weapon log. Data coming through. Oh man, this is really good stuff. And more data gets me. The quicker finalized retail kill them up today. I've said it before. Blah 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 blah. Chatting charity here, so Tony alone. I'm repeating this again. Just so you know. Good luck, Agent Paul. You got a ticket. Oh, that was one of those tickets you can get from the Percy Sheen place. You can find this sort of chef out in Inchopolis. He sells the most amazing fried hot dogs and things. Fried hot dogs? That sounds gross. Man, I really, really, really feel a hot dog. Awesome. Cool. Alright, well, anyway, give it. That's the FYI. Has mission progress menu. Cool. Alright, well, again, that is it for this episode. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. If you like, share, start, check, and check back every day for something new I will be doing this. Oh, there's a. Come back up again. See ya!